Okay, so first we need to dilute our 50x TAE buffer to obtain 1x TAE buffer for running the gels. To do so, we use pipette gun and the 50 ml pipette. Then using the graduated cylinder, we add water to 2 liters.